As we continue our GeoSnaps series on editing related records in the map viewer, let me show you how you can publish your data from ArcGIS Pro to the web. Before we begin, you should watch the first GeoSnap in this series that shows how we set up our data to get to this point. You'll recall how I used the Create Relationship class tool in ArcGIS Pro to build a relate between the Houses feature class and the Student Standalone table. Now that the Relationship class is set up, I'm going to add the Houses feature class and the Students table to a map in ArcGIS Pro. From the map, I can change properties for the layers such as symbology or pop-ups, or I can save that for later in the map viewer. Since I'm already signed in with my ArcGIS named user, I will go to the Share ribbon to share my work as a new web layer. Of course, you want to give your new layer a good name, but more importantly, go to Configuration to enable this feature layer for editing. Here you can define the properties of what and how you want to edit your data in the map viewer. Once that's set, let's analyze our settings before we publish. It does flag one error, but it's no big deal. Since we're using global IDs, we'll just right-click to the map properties and toggle on the assignment of unique IDs for our web layer. Don't worry about the other warning. That's referencing the base maps, which won't be published to the web layer. It all looks good, so let the publishing begin. Once the web layer is published, I'll switch to ArcGIS Online, signed in with the same named user. I see that the new hosted feature layer has been created. I'll verify to see that the houses and students are included in the new layer. That all looks good, so I'll add the layer to a new map viewer session. Note that you can also do this using ArcGIS Enterprise 11.2 or later. We are almost there. In the next GeoSnap in this series, we will configure the map viewer to perform the related record editing. Be there!